Today in this video, I am gonna show you how to activate the Windows 8. Step by step, I will guide you. And look, this method is very safe and secure, and this video for the educational purpose. Before I start the process, first we need to check the window edition. So simply click on the Start tab. Then you have to click on the Settings tab. Then after this, you have to click on the PC and Device tab. Then simply click on the PC Info tab. As you can see, here is my Windows Edition, Windows 8.1 Pro. And this is the Windows 8 Pro Edition. And here is the activation stated is Windows is not activated. So simply minimize the slide. Click on the Again Start tab. Then click on the This PC tab. Now here, let's move on the step number one. First, we need to open the command line. Simply press the Windows plus X key together. Then simply click on the command prompt as admin. Then click on the Yes tab. And this will open the command line interface. Then after this, simply type this command. SLMGR, put the space forward slash, then type here IPK, then again put the space. Now here you have to type the key name. CRJD, put the hyphen, then type here 8 and W, 9 H, again put the hyphen, then type here F2C, DX, again put the hyphen, then type here CCM, 8, then type here D, then again put the hyphen, then type here 9 D6 T9, and this is the command you have to type on the command prompt, and this command will install the product key. Then press the simply enter key. The command was successful. As you can see, here is the notification, the product key successfully installed. Simply click on the OK tab, then move on the next command. Type this command SLMGR, put the space forward slash, then type here ATO, and this command will activate your Windows 8.1 Pro. Then simply press the enter key. As you can see, the product is activated successfully. Simply click on the OK tab. Then exit from this terminal, type this command EXIT, then press the enter key. Now simply again you have to click on the Start tab, then click on the Settings tab. Then you have to look out for the PC and Device tab, click on it. Then click on the PC Info tab. As you can see, here is the Windows Edition 8.1 Pro, and here is the activation status is Windows is activated. So with this simple step, guys, you can easily activate your Windows 8.1 Pro. I hope you guys like my content. Before I sign out, do not forget to like, comment, share, and follow my channel. And thanks for watching.